What is the bidding process for initial public offering? To download the registration form, go to the PSX website, scroll down, and on the left side, tap on Prospectus. Download your desired form. आप अपने बिड्स दो तरीकों में लगा सकते हैं, लिमिट बिड और स्टेप बिड। In the bidding form, you will be required to enter your basic details such as your name, investor category, investor type, address, cell number, nationality, email address, CNIC, NTN if applicable, checkmark the dividend mandate as yes and fill in the bank account details to get the cash dividends in your bank account. Limit bid में you will divide your invested amount by the price you wish to place your bid on. For example, अगर आपकी investment 2 million है और the price you wish to bid is 21.20, this will get you the number of shares you can bid on this particular price. For example, 94,339. So the limit order under number of shares you will enter is 94,339. At the back of the form, signature of bidder पे आपने अपना signature देना है और to be filled in by the book runner वाली details को as it is छोड़ देना है। अब हम आ जाते हैं step bid पे। Step bid उन investors के लिए है जो अपनी bids लगाना चाहते हैं different prices पे। For example, आपने invest किए हैं 4 million and you wish to place your bids at different prices, then you have the option to go with the step bid. इस चीज का ध्यान रखा जाए कि every step in the bid shouldn't be less than 1 million in terms of value and the next step should be incremental in terms of price and value.